Hello. We're back with Terror in the Sewer, Day 1. An adorable, defenseless little locket has been trapped in the sewer for hours as rescuers work feverishly to return it to young Debbie Bledsoe, the daughter of our beloved mayor, the mayor.
Oh, the locket seems to be stuck on this greasy pigtail.
What about me? You gotta get me out of here!
If we disrupt the integrity of this pipe, the ceiling could collapse.
We know what we're doing, sir.
I'm not a sir. I'm a beautiful little girl.
He's obviously in shock. Let's get out of here.
Mom, Dad, Helga's trapped in the sewer and nobody seems to care.
Come on, Milo. The government and the media have never let us down before.
Great news. They're bringing the locket up. Apparently it's safe, though badly tarnished. It will be airlifted to a jewelry store for emergency buffing. Tune in at 11 when we'll be talking to the next door neighbor of the man who made the velvet box the locket came in.
I'm sure they'll be back.
Yeah, right.
Hello? Is anyone there? I think there's rats in my butt.
We have to do something.
We could try a mouse trap, but it might damage her rectum.
Milo, get my rock climbing rope out of the trunk.
This won't hurt, will it?
This may be harder than we thought.
Good night, Maxine! Helga's blocking the main water line for the whole valley. I wonder if there have been any repercussions.
Uh-oh.
Thought I'd never get that splinter out.
Ah, corn! All the water's off in the whole valley, and you hill people don't give two hoots.
How'd you like a hoot sandwich? We can't shave.
Or shower.
Or void our bowels. Our bowels!
Hey, have some compassion, valley people. There's a morbidly obese little girl down there who's crying her enormous eyes out. She's fat, she's frightened, and she's one of our own.
Yeah, we gotta help Helga.
Who?
The clog.
All right. Let's not personalize it by giving it a name.
Look, it's not like we haven't tried to get the fat girl out. We lubed her up with butter, but she kept licking it off.
Maybe you should bring in a team of nerdy engineers.
Not in the budget. We'd have to cancel the new dog track and Tom Bosley Day, and no one wants to see that.
So what are you going to do?
We wait. And in a few days, she'll lose a couple of pounds, drop out of the pipe the old-fashioned way.
Sure, what do you care? You hill people still have water up here.
That's true, but I promise you, we remain ever sensitive to your plight. Long as I'm mayor, that water keeps dancing.
So the idea is you don't eat anything for a couple of days.
Me no likey the no eating part. I'll go on a diet when I finally hit rock bottom.
Helga, you're wedged like a human cork in a reeking sewer. I'm pretty sure that's the bottom.
But it'll take forever to lose weight, and I went out of here now. I'm scared.
Don't worry, Helga. You're gonna be fine.
Unless there are African viper bats down here, they can pick a cow clean in under a minute.
Anyway, we brought you some books on tape. This one is really good. Mein Kampf, as read by Jimmy J.J. Walker.
The Aryan race is dynamite!
Remember, whatever you do, don't eat anything!
Hello? I think there's rats in my butt!
As I'm mayor, that water keeps dancing.